Hello, everyone. Have you ever had to put a cut on a bend in a sheet metal part and had trouble figuring it out? Well, today we're going to show you how to use the unfold and fold command to put a cut on a bend that will also show up in the flat pattern of that part. So on our sheet metal tab, we have the unfold and fold command. These can unbend and rebend any bends on our sheet metal part. If we just try to throw a hole in the flat pattern and then fold it back up, the hole will disappear. It'll be in the flat pattern, but not in the 3D model. If we want it to show up in both, we just have to do an unfold and tell it a fixed face of the model and a bend that we'd like to unfold. And it'll flatten that one bend or multiple bends out. And then I'll make my sketch for my cut. Maybe I just make a line on this edge so it's easy to find the midpoint, and a circle right at the midpoint of that. And maybe I smart dimension that thing out. And then blast a cut through the part the same way we normally would with the cut extrude feature. Then after that, we just have to fold that back up. So I'll go back to my sheet metal tab and choose the fold command. It remembers that fixed face that I picked from last time, and I just have to pick our bend again. And now we have a cut on a bend that will also show up whenever we flat pattern the part. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you would like any more information about SOLIDWORKS or TriMech, call us or visit us on the web.